Jared Oblasi for MIAASports.net. We're at Cardinal Gibbons on Babe Ruth Field. Justin Frattantoni in front of me. Two hits today, a single and a triple. His triple in the bottom of the sixth tied the game for Gibbons. They went on to a big 3-2 win over Gilman today to knock Gilman out of first place. Tell me what you're feeling right now, and then tell me what pitch you stroke for the triple. It was a big key hit.
Well, I'm feeling really good right now. You know, I got a really big hit in a big situation. I'm really happy that I could help the team out like that. And with that pitch, he fell behind in a 2-0 count, and he got a strike over that looked like a ball. So he was behind 2-1. And I just saw a really good pitch. It was a little inside. I was able to turn on and drive it down the line for a triple.
Now, while I got you here, your brother was playing center field. He caught a sinking liner that could have kept them in the game in the seventh inning. Talk to me about that a little bit.
I think I might skip the heartbeat there. I was a little nervous, but you know, he dove. He made the play. He came up big for us, and that was just a big part to our win today.
Good day by the Frat brothers.
Yes, sir.
All right, Justin. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.